Hi, this is Erica Wiggins with Wiggins Group Real Estate, and welcome to Opening Stories.
Hello, I'm Erica Wiggins with the Sugar House Community Council, and today we are interviewing one of Sugar House's newest businesses, Honest Eatery. They have healthy options. They'll tell you more about it, but I am so excited because this place is right near my office. So stay tuned. He has a gift at the end of this video, so don't cut out too early. You don't want to miss it.
I'm Lauren Warner, the owner of Honest Eatery. We've been in business here in Sugar House for approximately 5-6 weeks. We have 3 other locations around the valley, mostly down here in Salt Lake City, one in Foothill Village, one downtown Salt Lake City, and then another inside of the Vivint Arena during the jazz games and in concerts. So Honest Eatery is a concept that we came up with when my wife and I lived in Brazil. There was a little place around the corner from us that served healthy options that were delicious. So it wasn't just healthy bland food, there were healthy delicious options. We came across this product that's our main product is acai, which is from Brazil. So we sell acai bowls, we sell toast that we call power toast with beautiful local sourdough bread from local farmers that make special for us, lots of toppings. We sell protein shakes, smoothies, no additional sugars. We're kind of a healthy option for the run and on the go. So our by far most popular item is our acai bowl. And what makes that item a little bit different from us is one, the authenticity of the bowl. Because we lived in Brazil, we had experience of eating the real product from Brazil. We don't water it down, our main one, with a lot of other fruits and a banana and other things. It's very pure acai. But we also allow you to build your bowl. That's what makes us a little bit different from others is that you can choose several different bases. We have 3 or 4 different granolas that you can choose from, 5 or 6 different fruits, and about 12 superfood toppings that you can choose from. So you can build your bowl the way that you want to build the bowl and to the taste that you like. So here in Sugar House, we're a little bit hidden. We're down an alleyway that's just to the west, on the west side of where Wasatch Brew Pub's at, where the Buffalo Wild Wings is at. We're on the other side of the building from there. Easiest way to find us is actually just to park under the View Apartments and where you would normally park to go to any one of those businesses. Walk up, you're gonna come out on the west side, and then head north and you'll find us down the alleyway. We're inside of Torrent Cycle. So one of our favorite fellow businesses here in Sugar House is Torrent Cycle. Fantastic owners who are very involved in every detail of the business, love their riders, have built a strong community, and we're so pleased to be part of that community here in Sugar House and expand our wings into Sugar House as well. Now through the end of the month of October, for anyone coming to our Sugar House location, just mention Sugar House Strong, either in person or if you order online, put that in the comments, and we'll give you a bowl upgrade. So if you order a small, we'll give you a medium. If you order a medium, we'll give you a large. So you'll get a little bit of an upgrade on us to say thank you for supporting our business. So the Sugar House Strong discount will be good through the end of November. So come and see us, use the code. We'd love to have you here. I am Lauren Warner, owner of Honest Eatery, and we are a Sugar House business.